I think to make Election Day a holiday, it will allow people to get to the polls and to participate in democracy.